us in Sweden, but we are definitely not immune. And we need to be very careful and find the first sign on that something is going on so that we can do as much as possible to prevent it from escalating. Right now is among the high school students who are coming back and meeting each other again that we see some spread there. It's not very dangerous for them. It does not seem to be spreading out in the rest of the society, but it's still something to keep on watch and see that that does not escalate.
Situation with a local outbreak, of course, that will be different measures. Could also be wearing masks at a specific time and place, but not for a long term. People will not wear masks for years.